Hi guys, this is John Flora. So today I'm gonna help you how to play games, most of the PC games, using your joystick. I mean, other than Xbox 360 or Xbox One controller. So, because most of the gamepad we are using, like Ender, Logitech, what are the other gamepad except the Microsoft Xbox, these gamepad doesn't work with most of the games like Mafia 2, Tomb Raider, even the GTA cities also. So because these games I told you, they really do support joysticks, especially the Xbox controller, but the other gamepad they doesn't support. So if you want to make the game using your controller, you really need to follow these steps so that you can enjoy playing your game using your controller. So what you have to do is, first you have to download a software called X360 CE version 2.0.2.156. So it's an outdated version, but this version really works with most of the unknown or unfamous joysticks. So the latest version doesn't have that feature. That's a sad thing. So you have to download this application. So I have given the link of this application in the description below of this video, so check this out. So I have downloaded this application already. So what you have to do is extract this file on your desktop. So here it is, and then open the folder. So there will be one file. So before opening this file, make sure you plug in your gamepad into your PC. Okay, and then open control panel. Open control panel and guide and open the devices and printers. So now you can see here, here is your USB joystick. So what you have to do is right click and go on clicking the game controller settings, and there you'll be finding your USB joystick. So select this and click on properties. So this box is your left stick, so make sure your left stick is working fine. And then this is your right stick, and rotate your right stick and make sure it's working fine. And this is the D-pad, so click every button and make sure your D-pad is also working fine. And all these buttons are the buttons, so make sure all the buttons are working fine. So yes, my joystick, every buttons are working fine, so there is no issue with the joystick. So what you have to do is click OK and close this window. So we have confirmed that there is no issue with the joystick. So now open this application. So though there is only one file, it will ask you to create two files, so just click yes. So you can see here a few files have been created. And now it will ask you to download device settings. So what you have to do is just click next. So I have two controller, it is known as HID device and USB joystick. So you won't be seeing this thing in your PC. All you see is the USB joystick. So here is the USB joystick, then click on search. automatically, and then click next. It is first it will search locally, I mean in your local system, and then it will go online, and so things are done. Then click finish. So make sure you have the internet connection. So okay, so here you can see in my, so there are two lights over here, one is green and one is red. So ignore this because it is my monet HD device, so it is marked in controller 1, but in your case it will be in controller 1 only, because if you don't have any other controller links. So here my USB joystick has been forced to control 2, so don't worry about that. So but you can see here the gamepad is fade out because this gamepad is not been in the database of this Xbox controller emulator, so we can't able to use the controller, but we can fix this out. So what you have to do is go to the presets tab and click whatever joypad you like. In this case I'm gonna choose the Philips controller, and then I'll click on load. So now we can see there is red light, sorry, I mean the red light has been gone and it has been turned into green light, so that I can able to see my joystick. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna map my joystick. Okay, so how you want to map your joystick is so I'm gonna do the left side, left side of the joystick. So I mean this part. Okay, so the trigger, so this is called the trigger. So how you want to map is click on the drop down and click on record, and it will prompt you please press this button because it is the bleeding one. So now you press that button so that you can see that a green color light came here. So that means you're pressing that button, so that the trigger is marked as button 7, and do the same as every button. So now that is the video, that is the video, and now we are going to the right, now the button is on, and then the next one yeah. So then you have to choose the D-pad. In this case we have only one D-pad, so click on this option, go to D-pad and click on D-pad 1. So it's defaultly selected in my joystick, so that's no need of selecting. And then to mark the D-pad settings you have to go over here and then click on the drop down, and D-pad up is, then click on D-pad up, and then I'm gonna configure my stick. So and you can see that in our joystick the stick will be located in that, both the stick will be located here, but the Xbox controller the stick, left stick will be in the top side. So don't bother about it, just map it, record, but make sure you use your stick. Okay, now the y-axis. Okay, the x-axis and the y-axis, and then the button. Okay, okay, so now I have marked all this map. So now I'm gonna check whether every buttons are working. So make sure if you scroll or press your button or stick, it should work perfectly. If something went wrong, then no problem, then remap it again. So if everything works fine, then don't forget to save the settings, then click save and then close this window. And now you can see three files. So what you have to do is copy these three files and open the game directory, and then where you have installed the game. So now I'm going to choose the Mafia 2 game. So you have to paste these files in the place where you execute the game. In Mafia 2, the game execution file is inside the PC folder. So here's a PC folder. So I'm gonna paste these three files in this folder. Yes. So I just pasted here. And so what all the game you want to play with the joystick, you have to paste all the copy these files and paste into each respective folder. So if you want to play Tomb Raider, then open Tomb Raider and search where the game execution file is there. So here it is inside the Tomb Raider folder, so I'm going to paste it here. Yes. So now I have been pasted the two inside the two games. So now I'm gonna show you is to check whether the gamepad is working. So for this tutorial I'm gonna open Mafia 2. So now I'm gonna open the game Mafia 2. Once you open your game, you will hear a sound. That means your joystick is being directed into the game. If the sound doesn't pop out, then there will be something problem with your gamepad settings. So you have to redo the settings. So I'm using my controller now, so it's working fine. I'm going into the story mode.
Okay, the odds are even. Now let's teach that fat fuck a lesson. Alright, follow me, guys. This is crazy, fellas. We shouldn't be doing this. Vito can handle himself.
Some extra firepower, we can argue. Let's go, Vito. We got you.
I hope this video would have helped someone out there. If you like this video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.